So basically, this is a tutorial for key code mapping rather than scan. I mean, use scan codes, but one button app launches, and pretty much that's it. There's an easy workaround. You only use the key code option by highlighting it. You still just do the same thing: application shortcuts, custom keyboard, and then you just add a new key mapping. As an example, I'll use the camera feature. Scan code 13 is the plus button on a keyboard, and all you do instead of let's say like an Alt or Shift or any of that, just put it under normal, and bam, it will launch immediately. It's pretty crazy. And then it pretty much worked the same. Now